Hi, I kill it. This is EasyDriver. Look closely at this mark at the center of the ship. Internally, the ship is short. Let's fix it. Here is a brand new EasyDriver. And here is TS-100 soldering iron already warming up. I'm gonna use isopropyl alcohol, flux, and a cutter. Let's get started. I'll also use this little breadboard to organize the EasyDriver pins. I made these markings, but in fact is that you must be calm now. This task is critical to the whole process. Let's go step by step. The pins have to be aligned as much as possible with the top face. Look, just a mere piece pointing into the board. Now let's cut in the pins, the first with 4 pins, the second with 3 pins. From now on, 2x2. Now organize each set of pins. Now make the final adjustments. Yeah, I think it's fine. Now let's solder each end of the pin, just a drop of solder, see by yourself. 300 degrees centigrade. The flux. Now let's begin. I will maintain the speed of the video because timing now is important. Just take your time. Enjoy the music. Okay, wipe the soldering tip in a half wet padding. It is important that the soldering tip be thoroughly cleaned from now on. Let's get started again. Enjoy the music and just take it easy. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think we're done. Everything looks cool. Get the isopropyl alcohol and pour a little on the board like this. With a piece of paper, just dry the board. Good, that's fine. Look closely. Now let's test for continuity. Take the multimeter and see. Now, the grounds. That's it. This is your host, J3. Thank you for watching. Bye.